this is how you put a corset on. So first you put it over one arm and you loosen the strings from the middle and out. Like so. From the middle and out. Like so. Then you open the corset at the front and we look inside. The bottom of the corset is where you have little hooks for suspenders or chains or whatever you want to attach them. So we make to make sure that the bottom is at the bottom. And the modesty panel is here. This is what hides your back when you put the corset on. So it needs to at least overlap, but ideally you want maybe 4 fingers space in between the panels.
I mean, when you get a minute, put bollo on the couture, yeah?
So you need to slide the corset across your back like that. And you need to do up the clasps at the front. Now, if you can't see because of your chest, look in the mirror. So, make sure every eyelet is in, okay? Now, I'm gonna speak up because otherwise the video won't get the sound properly, so. All the strings go crisscross, except for the ones that don't. They go like this. These are the ones that you need to find, and you just pull them out like that. Okay, yeah? Now you have 4 strings. The top ones, you pull down. And you can drop them because the metal is pressing so hard against your back that nothing's gonna move anyway. And you need to adjust the modesty panel, make sure it's nice and straight underneath the strings. And you need to pull all of the strings from the top, like this with your thumbs. You need to pull them down into the middle. And make sure that the modesty panel is not sticking out. That's important. Yeah? Following so far? Alright. So, back to your 4 strings. Then we grab the bottom ones and we pull them up through the shoulders, close to your shoulders. And to help us pull and to stop the metal pressing against your back, we jump.
One earthquake.
So, there. And again, we adjust the modesty panel, make sure it doesn't stick out, and we make sure all the strings from the bottom half are pulled up so they end up in the middle.
Okay?
Then we make a knot. Then we make a long bow. And then we use our thumb to hide all the strings in the direction the modesty panel goes. We always put them all in from one point of origin, like this. But then we spread them out a bit so they don't dig in. There, and this is how you put a corset on. Happy days.